Hey guys, this is Francis from Escaping, and welcome to another video. Alright guys, today's video is about, we're gonna dump a slab. It's like 16x12, I think. We're gonna dump concrete today, so we're gonna build a shed and a backyard for the house. So yeah, this about the video we're gonna do today. So I hope you guys like it. Hey guys, so we're here and we're gonna put in the RCA and we're gonna put the compactor. Then we're gonna put the wire and concrete's coming soon. Then we're gonna make the little shed. It's gonna be 8 foot high and the middle is gonna be 10 foot. So it's gonna be like this.
Oh,
Okay guys, so the concrete truck just got here and he's mixing the concrete right now. So he's gonna start dumping soon after he finished mixing the concrete. So it is. Will be 3 yards of concrete on total.
Oh,
Okay guys, so we just finished dumping concrete and we just did a finish, so it's ready to start building the shed. So we put anchor bolts where the 2x4s are gonna be, so it stays like strong. So one day of this week we're gonna buy all the stuff we need at Home Depot, and we're gonna stay making the walls, you know, everything. So really good. So yeah, that's the finished concrete there. So we're gonna make the video about building the houses and everything. So I'm gonna put pictures and videos. So thank you.